Let me quickly show you how to make a smooth FPS camera in Unreal Engine 5. Open your FPS template, go Content, First Person, Blueprints, and open BP First Person Blueprint. Go to the Viewport tab. Add a spring arm component to the root of the blueprint. This spring arm will be used to create smooth camera movement. If you want camera boom, you can check out this tutorial how to make smooth third-person camera also. By default, the camera is not attached to anything. To change this, move the camera into the spring arm component. Set the location and rotation of the copied camera to 0. And disable the use pawn control rotation option. This will allow the spring arm to control camera movement. Select spring arm, set the length of the spring arm to 0. This will get the back camera to original position. Enable use pawn control rotation option. Search for the leg option in the spring arm settings. Enable the camera rotation leg option. This adds a delay to the camera's rotation, creating smoother movement. Adjust the camera rotation leg value to control the smoothness of the camera movement. A higher value makes it less smooth, while a lower value makes it smoother. Hit compile. Unfortunately, you can't feel the movement in this video, so experiment with different values for camera rotation leg speed to achieve the desired level of smoothness. Try typing values between 1 and 15. And that's how you make a really smooth FPS camera in Unreal Engine 5. I hope you learned something new and useful from this video. If you like this tutorial, feel free to check out my other beginner-friendly tutorials about Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.